Sister Summers, and welcome to this cast. So, I am building 6 characters from Total Drama Island. It was a TV show that was on in the early 2000s. It was my favorite show to watch with my brother. We literally watched it probably daily. And I've been watching it lately. I've been on a little bit of a kick, and I'm almost done with season 1. Can't wait to start season 2, and I don't even know if I watched like any of the last few seasons, but I definitely watched at least the first 2 and maybe the 3rd. So I am starting off with Heather. All of these Sims I did download off of the gallery. If you guys want to find them, honestly, just go to the gallery and type in Total Drama Island. And then I clicked on the button that said most popular, and they all popped up. I did completely customize them with like hair, makeup, clothing. I used custom content, which is kind of rare for me, I know. So that's what I did, and then I customized all their traits to what I want. So the only thing that I took from the people at the gallery was the mold of the Sim. So thank you for those lovely creators for creating the most perfect and accurate Sims. I decided to make Heather deviant, jealous, oh shoot, a snoop, or nosy, and I forgot what the other one was. And yeah, I hated Heather as a kid. Gwen was my absolute favorite, and here we are working on Gwen. I was really shocked that they actually had like minty green hair in the game. Do they normally have minty green hair? I'm not really sure. But honestly, she was my favorite. The only thing I actually changed on this Sim is her eyes. They were kind of sunken into her face a little bit, so I pulled them out just a tiny bit, and I made her a little bit more pale because in the show she is pretty white, and it could just be because she's like gothic, but I knew this was perfect. The new goth kit was so perfect for Gwen. She was so cute. She's literally my favorite character, and I believe she's the one who won the first season. Oh, comment down below if I'm wrong, but I'm only on like episode 11 right now. Seriously, and her and Trent were like total endgame, and I am gonna be doing Trent too, so he's down there. Don't you guys worry. Comment down below which 6 characters you want me to do next. I do have a list. I have like a whole picture of them saved, and I've been crossing out their faces as I've been doing this. I was thinking about doing like Lashana, Ezekiel, Beth, Jeff, Owen, like a couple of the weirder characters. So I feel like in this video I did a lot of like the main really popular characters, and I kind of regret that decision. Because I put Gwen and Trent together, and they're a couple, but I didn't put Duncan with Courtney, and they're a thing, and I didn't do Bridget with Jeff, and they're also a thing. So I kind of messed that up. I should have done it in like sets of like who like interacted the most in the show instead of just like picking out random ones. Let me know, but I don't want to save all the weird characters for last, like Ezekiel and stuff. I'm not doing that. So for her, we chose romantic because she did want to end up with Trent. And then I ended up choosing, I don't even know. Looks like I was struggling. Romantic, loner. Yeah, I definitely put loner. And then what was the other one? I can't remember. Genius? Creative? Creative. Okay, moving on to Bridget. Honestly, she was so freaking easy. I did not spend much time on her at all. I'm like, oh yeah, I got the perfect hair for that. Gorge. Look at her face. Whoever made the Sim, she's so gorgeous. I put very, very minimal makeup on her because, you know, she's a surfer girl. They're out camping. She's not too much of a girly girl. Like, she's a bros girl. And then sweatshirt. Oh, I loved this one on her. So cute. But I end up going with the one from Fitness Pack. Wait, go back. I skipped over it. Whatever. It looks like apparently I was struggling or I stopped. Why am I stopping? Don't know. That's the one I pick. So cute. It's almost like the sweatshirt she has on the show, just unzipped. So comment down below who you want me to do next. Ooh, Harold. We can't forget about dear old Harold. Oh geez, there's so many characters I cannot wait to do. And then there's some like characters that aren't like the core 22, like extra ones that came in. And yeah, I'm gonna try to do them all if this is something you guys are actually interested in. So I ended up making her an outdoorsy girl, child of the ocean, athletic, and loves the outdoors. And now we are moving on to Trent. did I like Trent when I was a kid? I can't remember. I feel like I did. I feel like he's totally my vibe. But I was in love with Gwen, and honestly, I think Duncan was like my go-to guy. I don't know, just because I don't think it would be in real life, but for a cartoon, man, I love bad boy cartoons. I think I spent the most time on Trent just because I could not find what I was looking for. I thought we had a little bit more camo in the game. I don't know, I thought we did, and I was really hoping to put him in like a camo shirt because that's what he wears in the show. Hello. With like the little thing, but I do find one from Werewolves, this one, even though it's ripped, I really wish it wasn't. It kind of takes away from the vibe, but it has the hand print or the paw print because that's what is on his shirt in the show, and then the camo because he wears a camo shirt. Honestly, it was the best I could do. He doesn't look as good as I thought he would be, but this is The Sims, guys. This is The Sims. There's not much you can do. So I made him musical genius because he does play the guitar, made him romantic because he's so in love with Gwen, and then I made him a musical lover, and I think I made him clumsy because I'm like, does Trent even really have a personality in the show? Like, I really feel like he doesn't. Moving on to my Duncan man. Ugh. He was so fun to do. I kind of just recreated what the original creator had done. But I did want to use some more of the new clothes from the goth kit. I go in with some makeup, lots of piercings, because they don't have as many piercings on him. Maybe when they created him, they didn't have all the packs. Not quite sure, but honestly, Duncan and Courtney are so, like, I just watched the episode where they were like sleeping next to each other and they woke up cuddling, and then like the next episode they're like stuck with the deer antlers, and then he's like, hey Courtney, want to make out? And she's like, ah, as F. But look at all his piercings, they look so good. And I couldn't find the spiky necklace. Why is the spiky necklace only under the feminine category? Like, tell me why. Like, why? That makes no sense. What? What? Like, I don't get it. And I could not find the freaking, the thingy, the mohawk, which is green. It is such a blessing. It was green instead of like blue or purple, because sometimes the Sims is so annoying. You can't pick what they are. And I chose to make him romantic, a bro. And what else was it mean? Oh yeah, cause he's kind of a mean character. Okay, DJ. I thought DJ was more cool, but the more I've been watching this, I remember he's such an erratic scaredy cat who's just like a complete animal lover, but at the same time he's not, because he like hates most animals like bears and snakes, but he's, I don't know, maybe it's just the bunnies he likes, I don't even know. So I do put a bunny on his shirt. That's what I do. That hat, I feel like that's a cultural hat. Yeah, like a cultural hat. So comment down below if it is. I wasn't quite sure, but it was the one that looked the most like the one from his show. And it, yeah, that's the shirt I decided to go with. I don't even know if that's a bunny. It's like a pig bunny. I don't even know. But it's a green shirt with a little symbol. And I'm just like, okay, that's perfect for him. And then like green flip-flops, shorts. Duncan is good to go. I made him an animal enthusiast. Made him an animal lover, even though it took me so long to freaking find that trait. I also made him erratic, and did I choose bro? I feel like I chose bro. I should have done squeamish, to be honest. Like, actually, I should have done that now that I'm thinking about it. But thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below if you watched this video. Make sure you hit the like button. And don't forget to subscribe and click the bell when you do. See you guys in the next one. Dag, dag. I meant to say comment if you watched the show.